Welcome to the first training in FEMA Region 3's Local Mitigation Planning Modular Series. This training will cover Module 1, which is focused on the planning process. My name is Joshua Norris. I'm a FEMA Region 3 Hazard Mitigation Planner on the Maryland FEMA Integration Team, and I'll be leading this training. Throughout this training, there will be questions for you to think about that may help you in the mitigation planning process. They can apply to your agency or your community. The planning process is one of four key elements of developing a hazard mitigation plan. The other three elements are to conduct a risk assessment, develop a mitigation strategy, and adopt, maintain, and implement the plan. During this training, we'll show you how to organize and engage all partners through the planning process. We'll also discuss your role in this process, including how and when you should participate. Preparing for the planning process means making a commitment to choosing and organizing people who will make your process successful. Taking part in the process by sharing local information and perspectives, building public support for mitigation, making use of hazard data and mitigation efforts to strengthen your planning process, and finally, documenting your efforts.